Boxing star Frank Martin is one of the best fighters of the 135 division. He's promoted by Errol Spence, and he's trained by Derek James. He's on a great team. He's doing great stuff. He's undefeated, and he has speed. He has power. The full package. So Errol Spence posts, Frank Martin, really like that. Keyshawn Davis, who trains with Terrence Crawford, responds by saying, Terrence Crawford, really like that. And then Errol responds to that. They're going back and forth. So I'm going to show you guys Errol's response to that comment by Keyshawn Davis. But Frank Martin definitely has a bright future. I'd love to see him fight Loma. I'd love to see him fight Devin Haney. I'd love to see him fight all the 135 guys. And his future is bright. But here's what Errol Spence responded to Keyshawn Davis. He said, I don't hate. He is. What you thought, I'd say something different. Keep working. You're not on our radar yet. Keyshawn Davis 6-0, Frank Martin closer to 20-0. So Errol Spence says, you're not on our radar yet, but it could happen down the line. But he says he doesn't hate. He knows Crawford's a great fighter. But Errol Spence, to me, I have Canelo number one pound for pound. I have Errol Spence 2 and then Crawford. So, and then I have Charlo and Tank, Benavidez, and the rest of the fighters. So Errol Spence, never a hater. And Keyshawn Davis jumping in the mix this week with everyone. He's creating a buzz for himself. So he does want to fight Devin Haney. And I have to respect him from that. He's only 6-0, but he's ready for the big cats. There's Keyshawn Davis when he visited, I think, Errol Spence's gym. And he had nothing but great stuff to say about Errol Spence. And someone said this was good a week ago. It's not a week ago. It's probably a year ago, maybe longer. It's definitely not from a week ago, as far as I know. But we'll keep you guys posted. What's next for Spence? What's next for Crawford? What's next for Keyshawn Davis? But he wants a lot of the big names at 35. And we'll see what happens. Stay tuned. FaceNewReporting.com. I'm Melly Secback reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter at Secback. You can follow me on Instagram at Ellie Secback. There you go. You see, it says February 1st. So it's from 8 months ago.
I'm Ellie Secback, Ellie Secback reporting. But ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Secback reporting.
ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Secback reporting.